Hello everyone, this is Heyrotmania. Welcome back to my playthrough of Dragon Quest VII, Fragments of the Forgotten Past, for the 3DS. Previously, the party visited the Den of the Dwarves, and picked up some Glowmoss, marking the monster. Another big black flame. It could indeed. Now they can head north to the beacon. Before heading to the beacon, be sure to have the Prism Dew from the Rainbow Cove, accessible through the Shrine of Mysteries, the blue teleportal, I think we're ready, Aisha. All right. Time to go. Indeed, Sir Mervyn. To the beacon. So it seems inside there are the footprints. Three treasures to find. Well, hello there. Some thugglers. Well, hello, thugglers. Prepare to get burned. So long. A Harmer, a Pink Panzer, and a Crabble Rouser. So long. A mini medal. So we're up to 84. A Crabble Rouser and a Harmer. They get the first strike, do they? They did not make good use of it. So long. A couple of pots. Oh my, a Frighturn. How frightening. So long. Some magic water. That's it for the treasures on this floor, so let's follow the footsteps upstairs. Indeed, Sir Mervyn. Well, hello there, liquid metal slime. Let's see. Where is Hatchet Man? Hatchet Man? That's right, stay around. Goodbye, liquid metal slime. Sir Mervyn reaches level 31. Aisha reaches level 28. Congrats, Sir Mervyn, level 31. And congrats, Aisha, level 28. Follow those footsteps. Hello, helium balloons. Make 'em pop. Goodbye. What's going on, Harmer, Well-Wisher, and Crabble-Rouser? So long. More helium balloons. So long. Next floor. One treasure to find. And here's where the fun begins with some lifts. What's up, liquid metal slimes? Get back here! Next up, a fighting bat boon, and a liquid metal slime. That's right, stick around. Thank you, Mervin. So long. And Ruff reaches level 32. Congrats, Ruff, level 32. Liquid metal slimes and a goodie bag. Sizz, huh? Goodbye. And Davalos reaches level 34. Aisha reaches level 29. Congrats, Davalos, level 34. And congrats, Aisha, level 29. There's a door there. What's up, Dire Logs? Prepare to burn. So long, Dire Logs. Anything out here? Interesting. Is that similar to the statue at the Sanctum? What's up, enemies? Fighting bat boons. Now to use these platforms. Got a chest here. With a suit of hate mail. I'm pretty sure it's cursed. Must already have some. Ah, one is coming back. Up to the next floor. One treasure to find here somewhere. Well, hello there. A drag star and a goodie bag. Take that, goodie bag. Another one. Goodie bag, executioner, and dragstar. So long, enemies. Aisha attains the rank of welterweight. Learning toxic dagger. Helm splitter. Congrats, Aisha. Rank 4 in gladiator, welterweight. Now with toxic dagger and hatchet man. Onward. Aha. Here's that chest. Oh my, it's a mimic. A mimic appears. Let's make it disappear. So long, Mimic. The next floor. Two more treasures. Executioner, goodie bags, and a liquid metal slime. Malicious grinning. How frightening. And it's gone. Mervin attains the rank of National Hero. Learning Zap. Kamikaze. Kasnooze. Puff. Multi-heal. Kazing. Bazoom. Congrats, Sir Mervin. Rank 4 on Hero, National Hero. With several new spells and abilities, including Multi-Heal and Kazing. One chest, with a trailblazing bandana. And this one's a mimic. Another wonderful mimic. So long. That appears to be it on this floor. Another drag star and goodie bags. Ooh, a heal slime. How worrying. So long. More executioners and a drag star. So long. To the next floor. two treasures. And this one. We'll have to wait for one of those lifts. There we go. Empty after that trouble. Now we have to rendezvous with that other lift moving around in the middle. And then the western lift. Seed of Life. Voila. Alrighty. And we seem to be at the top. Now then, the Prism Dew. Do the do. Oh, what is this? Other world. Another big black flame. That seems to have worked. So let's follow the footprints through the northern door. A chain? Oh, hello there. You think so, do you? Time to fight Togrus Maximus. Oomph time. some kebab, as well as Gritty Ditty. Ouchie. Sword Dance for Aisha. Sage's Stone. Oomph on yourself, my friend. Full heal for Ruff. Very good, Aisha. Togrus Maximus is defeated. And Sir Mervyn reaches level 32. A chest with a mysterious fragment. Alrighty. Is that so? Well, hello, babes. We seem to have done it. Congrats, Sir Mervyn, level 32. And another tablet fragment. Number 4, from Togrus Maximus, the monster who was guarding the beacon. Another fiend destroyed, following in the footsteps. So, back to Buccanham. Can we evac? We can. Very well. So, back to Buccanham. Hello again, Buccanham. Now to see the king. Hello, King. Naturally. Anias has disappeared. Very well. Buccanham's blessing. Alrighty. Very well, sir. So he's given us, Buccanham's blessing, a letter from the King of Buccanham. Not quite light yet. So we'll have to go to Emberdale. Which Emberdale? Well, it is the one in the past. Hello, cat. Now then, to Emberdale in the past. The first red pillar. keep away monsters if you value your lives. Amberdale again? Oh, indeed. Let's chat with the Gaffer. So... Hello, Gaffer. Your wife? Yes, indeed. Well, we do. Buccanham's blessing. Very well, Gaffer. Let's hope it's not a flaming hat on the head. Hello, sir. Yes, indeed. We got the guiding light. Thank you, sir. So now we have the guiding light, holy fire, from a sublime source. A light from the past. So, all the way back to the beacon. Yes, time to go light it up. Tripped over some enemies, choppy hoppers, a kingfusha, and a shabby cat. So long. Back to the Shrine of Mysteries. Then, back to Buccanham. Thank you. Might as well stop off in Buccanham to rest and save. Indeed. You're charging us, huh? Well, if you insist. Thank you. Not a save. Next time, we'll climb the beacon again. To light that fire. This is Hey Rotlinia. I'd like to thank you for watching, and I'll see you again next time.